leave the doors like that. What are they doing out here? Some kind of runway for the airport? I wonder. It's nice and quiet out here. I love it. Wish I had known about this place. It's our new drop yard. If I'd have known this place was here, I would have been here. I would have come out here this morning. First time here. Look at this equipment. This thing is huge, dude. Looks like a D10. One of the biggest ones that make. It's taller than I am, dude. Look at this blade. I'll show you how tall it is. See that? Taller than my head. This thing is monster. I don't think they fly these planes anymore. Aren't these the old DC-10s or something that were, or what? What kind of plane is that? I don't know. I thought these were the ones that were problem prone with the three engines up there. This one's out of commission, both of them, I think. Huh. I don't know. I don't know, you tell me. Look at a single ripper. Massive amounts of weld in there. Those are good welds too. You can tell they cut something off here with a torch. How are you supposed to get up there, dude? Where's the front door at? Oh, right here. Freak Brian out. Woo! I can't even see. Look how far away everything is. You got the controls, probably up, down. Probably can do this number with the blade. I don't even know what this is. Some kind of brake. Neutral, 1, 2, 3 gears. Wipers. You got handles and switches over here. I don't even know how to do this thing, dude. This is a monster. You can't even really see anything. I guess you just go. You know what it is? I bet you these two here are for go. So you push them both forward for both tracks to go forward and pull it back for both tracks to go back. Now if you want one track to stop, there's probably a setting you can put it on and then lock one track and then back so you can turn. There's a cat key right there if you wanted to start it up. Well, let's go before we get arrested. This thing is huge, dude. How do I close the door? I broke it. It's locked in right here. There we go. That's your air conditioning. Well, I'm teasing, but the old days, you just opened all these windows and doors and you're sitting on top of the engine. Well, the engine's right here, but the heat is just coming straight back at you. Crazy. Can you imagine the horsepower in this thing? D10, dude. I've never sat in one. This is the hugest, biggest one I've ever sat in. Certainly never operated one that big. When I was a little kid, you know, I sat on my brother-in-law's lap and on a smaller one, and he told me how to turn it. Lock one track and keep the other track turning. Or you could turn one track backwards and one track forward to help so you don't break your tracks, because these are pretty tough tracks. These are tougher than a crane track. You can see they've been sheared off. They've been rubbing somewhere. That's fresh, dude. Those are fresh scratches. I don't know where it could be rubbing or touching. Maybe it's just dirt and rock and everything else that they go through. Yeah, there's a piece of rock right there. Concrete, something. Probably concrete and rock that they're going, walking through. It's just shearing that, these pins off. I believe these are pins. You just pull that keeper pin out, the keeper ring, knock the pin out. But I'm not positive on that. But these are massive steel pins. They go all the way through. See that? Very strong. And they're just like links, like a chain link sort of, except they're more boss, and then they're bolted. They bolt these feet to it, I guess, or pads that are bolted to it, and there's enough room for each one to flex as it goes around and the turns. This thing is massive, dude. It's awesome. I'm surprised that California doesn't regulate it as far as emissions or diesel emissions on it. You see, this one over here is a newer model of loader. And I'm sure that it's a clean burning, clean diesel, cleaner than this. Relic, dinosaur. Yeah, here's some more of that concrete jammed in there. It just gets caught in there and gets stuck, and they just walk right through it and grind it right out. Yeah, I see the pins. The pins on this side, you can't even see that little hole right there. This thing is massive, dude. I don't even know how much it weighs. Check this out. I don't have a key for this one. I got a cat key, but like I said, the key's already in it. That D10. I guess they don't expect anybody to know how to start it up or run it. Even this thing is huge. Look how big it is. Look how far you got to step up to get up into it. Is it even? Yeah, it's locked. But this thing is all computerized and nice. Air conditioning. May even have a radio. Yeah, there's a radio right there. It's got all kinds of fancy stuff. All right, well, let's get back to work. We got to go, I don't know, it's like 350 miles north, 375. Looks like they're doing some work out here, tearing up the old concrete runway, maybe. This is the airport right here. Restricted area, do not enter. They're just tearing up all the old concrete. I don't know what their plans are. Let's go. Back to work. San Bernardino Mountains.